husband with a homemade pancake. Oh my God.